Hi folks, today I bring you a panel with an LCD that is controlled through a reference LCD driver CS1621GN. It is capable of controlling up to 128 memory mapped segments of 32x4. Fortunately, the datasheet is available on the web and is one effective help. Controlling the drive is easy and only requires some care in defining the command or syscommand, since one uses 13 bits and the other only 12. In the small code example that I created, you can see that to represent a number in one digit, I need to send two memory addresses filled with 4 bits each. They define the segments that will be active in the number I want to represent in LCD. Since the code is very basic, it allows you to change the bit position and observe directly what's happened. The backlight is extraordinary. It has one excellent brightness on the panel, which I believe has part of one oven, hair fryer, or microwave maybe. The example of reusing the panel allow you to, after being able to control the driver, replace the LCD with another you have, and for this you only need to worry about identifying and controlling the common pins. The segments will be discovered after loading the code into driver. I leave you with this idea. After you are able to control this driver LCD, is it possible to connect another or replace this LCD by another? The important is the identify the common pins. In this case here, this LCD use 4 common pins. In this case I'm only connect one, but depending of the LCDs can use 1, 2, 3, 4 common pins. In this case we have 4 common pins with 32 segments each. Here I don't know the quantity of the segments, but I find at least 2 common pins. This is a process you can do it step by step to identify the segments, but the result is at the final you can connect the, or you can remove this LCD and connect one with external wires and use for other process you need. The backlight have the plus of the 5 volts connect direct, and after we need to provide the GND or 0 volts, and they have a set of the resistors to make the correct polarization of the backlight. To control the driver, I use the same process of away. It's 3 wires to control the communications with the driver: data, clock, and strobe. And don't forget, please, the reference GND. And power up the panel with 5 volts DC, and so in this case, power up the driver and the backlight of the panel.